Thank you. sweater. That snake, it seems so real. Who killed it?
Was we who saved you.
Not this bragger.
Pamina.
Pamina?
An evil sorcerer named Sarasu has snatched her away. His fortress is well guarded by magic.
If you can rescue her, the queen may give you her hand in marriage, and you'll become a real prince.
Gods, what is that?
The queen! She comes!
She comes!
She comes!
Thank you. banished on the beach. I wasn't scared for 1 minute. I'm Papageno, the bravest bird catcher in the whole... Why does everyone keep startling me today?
Well, I'm sorry, my friend. I didn't mean to frighten you. But thank you for saving me from that villain.
Saving you? Ah, I mean, of course. It's what I'm good at.
Did my mother send you?
Yes, I'm a personal envoy of the Queen of the Night. My name's Papageno, the King of the Birdcatchers. She sent me here to rescue you.
I know she'd send someone for me. Let's get out here.
Ah, not so fast. First, I gotta check the official royal portrait, make sure it's really you. Let's see. All right. Tallest maiden in all the land. For a child. Most beautiful face you've ever seen. I'm sure your personality's great. No, this can't be you.
What's wrong with it?
Well, according to this portrait, the princess has no arms and no legs.
Silly, it is me. Well, where did you get it?
Okay, that's a long story. So, this morning, I was doing a delivery for your mother, and I bumped into this musician, an artist formerly known as Prince, and he's being chased by this giant snake, which I killed, because of course I did. But then those three floozies that follow your mom everywhere showed up, and they handed him that portrait, and he fell for you like a nut. And then they sent him on this mission, armed with only a secondhand clarinet, and then he got lost, and...
What did you say, you won?
Well, he got lost. I always know where I'm going.
No.
Oh, you're right. I think it was actually an oboe.
No, silly. You said he fell.
That's right. He fell in love with...
With me? This is wonderful. He must be wonderful.
He's all right. For a wannabe prince. He's no Papageno.
We must go fight him. What if he's in danger?
It must be nice. Have someone to want to protect you from danger.
Heuchle nicht!
entsprang.
Thank you. Sie wurden assemblage. Welcome to the Temple of Wisdom, consecrated by the great gods Osiris and Isis. Young Tumino, virtuous and contemplative, yearns to become a prince, enlightened by knowledge. It is our sacred duty to support him in that task. The gods have chosen gentle Pamina to be his partner. Her mother appears to be wise, but her intention is to destroy our temple. Our only hope lies in this young couple. We must nurture Pamina and Tumino in their quests.
He seems worthy, my lord, but I don't think I can say the same for Mr. Toucan Sam over here.
All who are true of heart may be worthy.
To undergo the trial of will. Tumino, what is it that you seek above all else?
To rescue Pamina and become her prince.
And are you willing to die on this quest?
Yes.
And Papageno, are you prepared to enter the trials of truth and wisdom?
Would this be more like a criminal trial or a civil trial?
You will face several ordeals, which, if you succeed, will lead you to glory.
Can't you find a better candidate than me? There's all these people out there.
There might be a woman in it for you.
A woman? Might she be young?
And beautiful.
Not that I'm interested or anything. Because I'm not. But what do you suppose her name might be?
Let's see. Papo. Papa.
Papagena! Oh, what a wonderful name! Can I see her?
In due time.
Knowing my luck, you'll show her to me and then strike her with lightning. Thanks, but I'll die single.
You will see her, but you must not speak to her. This will be your first trial.
The gods also expect silence of you too, Tumino. You may now enter the temple. trials begin now.
The trials now begin.
Oh no, it's dark! Domino! Domino!
Quiet, Papageno. Remember, silence.
Papageno, get up! What happened?
I don't know, man. That was terrible.
so far, and there's still two more to go.
All this for a woman? I don't know. I have a friend who got himself one of those last year. He used to have all this time for fun, and now it's just complaining and nagging. No more time for beer drinking with me. No more time for video games in the man cave. I'm not even sure if I want a woman. This seems like so much work.
Papageno, shut up.
Right, shut up.
Joined forces with Sarastro against me. He has sworn himself my enemy. No
Sarastro. I'll tell everyone. Unless you give me what I really want.
No, never.
You choose. Love or death?
All my love is for Tamino.
Then death it is.
Monostratos, be gone!
My lord, he lies! He's not loyal to you.
I already know everything, my child.
But you're not hate for this?
Hate never prevails.
Thanks, Granny.
trial, huh? Well, I can take it. Say, you're no spring chicken. How old are you?
18 years and 6 minutes.
18 years and 6 minutes. Well, someone as young as yourself probably has a boyfriend, huh?
Yes, my angel.
I knew it. The young ones are always taken. So, how old is the young spark?
He's only 5 years older than me.
Wow, 5 years. Did you rob the morgue? What's his name, the lucky stiff?
Papageno.
Papageno? I'm your boyfriend? You're the maiden that God promised? See, I knew that was gonna happen.
Sign to us, Mother, to come in. Give men a knee.
yourself brave and wise. There are just two more trials for you, but they are dangerous. If your heart still pounds for Pamina and you wish to become a prince, you must complete these tasks, and that will prove that you are a brave and wise ruler.
So this is our trial? I thought he hated me.
He awaits you to give you a final farewell.
So is this
Ich
Something better comes along.
Do you swear it?
Believe me, I'm swearing all right.
Papageno.
Stop, he's not yet worthy.
You fellas are really starting to get on my nerves. Papageno.
Thank you. Nun voll an, es bleibt. Papa, 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 papa